Alright, so here is a quick update for the door locking system. The seat had to be moved away. This wall looks ugly, but everything's gonna be alright. Vacuum leak, pressure leak was coming from one of the hoses. This is S600 European version, so I did not want to take all of this console apart. And I saw where there's a couple of leaks, and there's one over here on this very pipe right underneath, and I still have my pressure connected to it, and still, oh my god, that was a tough one to get to. And it looks like it was melted right over here. It looks like it was melted, and the other one seems all right so yeah, it's probably doing the manufacturing. When the car was put together, it ran too close to heater lines, because V12 four-door has two heaters, two air conditioners. It's 95 model. So I'm gonna put the rubber insert over it, and hopefully door locks will work. Literally, I did not want to take this console apart, so I want to get to it from this side, because I localized the leak in this area. Alright, so we'll move on with this car. There will be more videos about it later.